Right, hello everybody. Welcome back. It's been a few days or a few weeks, I can't quite remember. Today we're going to be doing Risk of Rain once again. And I don't know if you noticed, but I need to fix my event bar, because that didn't take right. So let's copy that, go back in here, Control V. There we go. Now it has showing everybody rather than just an image. It's cold. I need to move that to blow the chat box. I will undefin now because today I'm playing with Nate with Kdkira. Morning!
Oh.
Right. I should turn down my music just a tad.
Yeah. I just have to do the exact same thing.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
To minimize that now. Okay. Am I hosting or are you hosting?
You can host.
Okay. I don't see you online on Steam. That's because you have yourself set on Invis.
There we go.
My crap's laggy again. That's annoying.
Already?
Yeah, just chilling in the lobby at 70 to 80 frames.
oof.
Private start game. Yeah, it's whenever I stream. Cool.
Yeah.
There you go.
I want to try the bandit.
Ah! That's right, I unlocked the bandit's abilities last time. Or A ability, because I forgot what I did. So, burst, fire the shotgun burst for 5 times 100% damage, can hold up to 4 shells. Fire a rifle blast for 330% damage, can hold up to 4 bullets. Ooh. So I could either go rifle or shotgun. I think I want to try the rifle, that sounds fun. Why is this highlighted like I unlocked it?
I don't know.
You can't unready, can you?
Nope.
Okay, well, we're doing Artifact of Swarms, Artifact of Sacrifice. Are we doing Artifact of Command or no?
Yeah.
Choose items or no?
Nah.
You don't want to choose your items?
Nope.
Cool. Keeping on Rainstorm, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get her going!
Oof, I'm dropping frames already. Oof.
Yikes. I don't know how well my stream's actually gonna hold up.
That's my Justin is
on. Yeah, Justin's on his Xbox, though, for me.
And plus, I've got bad.
Okay. That happened.
Crap, because of what's going on. So. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I is laggy. No, you got in the way, darn it. Okay, I'm not sure how I feel about the rifle. I might want to go back to the shotgun. Do you still need that? Don't pull up, or don't grab lunar objects.
I'm playing. I'm playing. Windows.
Yeah. Go ahead and grab the guillotine.
I'm lagging. Yeah.
Same.
Ooh.
What if they made it so that you could?
It's not like Risk of Rain to lag.
Yeah, it's just streaming. How did I manage to miss all of those shots? What the crap?
Okay then, I just threw my boomerang and it made it something fly across the map.
Yep.
Okay then.
Mm-hmm. not quite, quite good. That's boss damage.
This is lagging bad. Yeah. I'm sorry though. I'm not really bothered.
I probably should have restarted my computer before we did this.
Yeah, maybe. Oh well, it's gonna be a short one today anyway, you got work. So.
I've got work in 2 hours, yeah.
Yeah, but I obviously don't wanna.
Teleporters over here.
My stuff's dropping. So.
Yeah.
Which is weird. I don't usually get frame drops.
Let me take a look at my synapse. I've just been launched. I was looking at shit, jerk.
And my music thing has crashed. Of course it has.
Oof.
On my stream, it's not updating. Jesus.
Crabbles. Oh, it's technical crabbles.
This is why one reason why I do need to start streaming more. So I can get all this stuff started.
Yeah. Hey, I'm gonna go sit in a corner and continue trying to fix my stuff. Tanks game.
All right. Oh, there you go, it's up there. Yeah.
Good, good.
Nice. Okay, it says I'm getting skip frames, but then my stream quality is good.
Hypershift.
Interesting.
I've just heard everything that can kill me spawn around me.
Is yours heavily lagging?
Yeah, I'm sitting at 40 frames.
Yikes.
Obvious just has problems now.
Hmm? What does?
Obvious.
Yeah. Well, updates will do that.
Yep. No, I don't want to push studio. That's fine.
I am going to start streaming. I'm just, to be honest, soon I'm just going to start a new Isaac profile and just do it from scratch on stream.
Yeah. I mean, you haven't 100%ed Isaac yet, have you?
Nope, because I'm stuck on one character.
Ooh, you could stream that and then restart and do a series on it.
Yeah.
Wait.
I'm lost.
The predator hat has a droopy wiggle nose.
What has a
droopy? No, you blocked my shot. The predator's instinct hat. Why did I only just now notice that? Give me a second. Let's kill everything here because annoyances.
No, it's alright. It's got like a stout on it.
Yeah, but it's all rubbery and jiggles around.
Jiggle physics, boy.
That looks so funny. Yes, he doesn't like that.
Oh, I've never seen Risk of Rain be this laggy. Holy crap.
I really need the shotgun back. I can't hit crap with this rifle.
I said I wanted to try the bandit and then didn't pick the bandit.
Yep.
Don't think this is going to be long anyway because I'm lagging.
It might be just the stage. You want to start it? See how we do?
Yeah.
With the items that we have. Alright, run!
If we die, we die.
Yep.
Alright, it's only beautiful. Get up in. I mean, my frames on OBS and decent now. They're not dropping or anything.
That's good.
But I'm still lagging in game.
Yeah. Pretty sure that's the same for me. Unless my internet has started to drop because of Justin.
Mm. It also could be your PC. You haven't restarted it all day.
Yeah, true. Oh, you didn't die. I thought you died.
Who?
Mm? No, the golem.
Oh, I'm nearly dead.
Yep. I'll take all your stuff. Go ahead and run.
We've had no item drops for a while.
Yep.
Okay.
How did you die? I told you to run.
I did run.
And then you came back, didn't you?
I was just chilling there, shooting.
So you didn't run?
No, I did. I was in full health.
Oof.
Wasn't that three beetles spawned underneath me?
Yeah. This is so laggy. I'm at 14 frames.
This is bad.
What is going on?
You fell through the map on my screen. Nice. You know, it's because you're streaming and it's because your Wi-Fi is kind of...
No, my Wi-Fi shouldn't have any difference on my frame rate.
I mean, with the lagging game.
I need to clean my disk. That's something I need to do.
Yeah,
video. There's so many wisps.
Fuck that.
Watch your language. Watch your language.
I said it's the boss dead.
Oh.
I didn't say anything bad.
Yeah. It sounded like it. Yeah, boss is dead.
Ah. Oh.
I killed the boss just after you died.
Oh.
More monster teeth. I don't need them. I need a shield generator.
You know, if you were in my stream right now, you'd be able to understand what I'm looking at.
Oh, am I just phasing through the world?
You're sliding.
Oh. Hey, stuff kit. Few hot boost feathers, not bad. Oh jeez.
This isn't good.
Nope.
Okay. You activate your movement ability and you slide underneath the world. Nice.
No, stop launching me up. Stop it! They're juggling me. I was trying to get up to them so I could use my my shift ability because it's my only AoE, but they were just juggling me.
You know, this game has jank physics, but when it lags, it's even better.
Right, things will stop spawning now. That would have given me the achievement of a 20-hit combo with my reset. Okay. Hey, there's a red whip over here. I'll take it.
Bloody hell. Speed boy.
I know there's a drone down there. I don't know if I want to go get it. That's an item. There's another drone over there. Ooh, chrono bottle. Alright. There's a challenge up there. I guess I'll go activate that. Pod there. Oh, you're shift. Watching me, right? You can see what I see?
Yeah.
The nose.
Yes, the nose, but it's also more janky because it's lagging.
Right. Oh. Is that all?
You shot and flew off the map.
Interesting.
What is happening anymore?
Yes. Oh, I don't want to shoot. There's another item that looks like boss damage. Yeah. Extra damage to bosses. Oh, and a war banner.
Oh, and falling through the map. Whoa.
Oh, no.
That's how bad it's lagging on my screen, bro. You're lagging through the world.
Yikes. Well, you'd no longer be lagging, seeing me lagging through the world, because you're going to be alive.
Yeah, because I'm going to lag myself through the world and then die to three beetles.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh dear.
Hey, I only have 4.7 frames dropped. Sweet.
The game glitched and I had your abilities. That's how much it's lagging.
What?
I saw your gun.
Yeah, my stream's fine. My stream quality's fine. That's good.
Yeah, so is mine. It's just the game.
No, like, my stream's only taking 14% of my CPU, so I don't know why my game lags whenever I start streaming. Other than the offset that I don't actually restart my computer before doing anything, but like, I really don't ever have an issue with just doing that. Yeah,
is
I
saw that. An ultra goal?
Yep. We gonna get a Relionite this time, let's go.
Printer.
Of what kind? Ooh, yeah. It's decent.
Focus crystal.
Yeah. I wonder if the buttons are on this map. Hey, you want some mushrooms?
Yes.
They're not really useful for you. But yes.
Oh god.
Oh, ow.
I'm getting shot from...
Yeah, you might want to run.
I'm running.
Where's this beetle card going? He's on an adventure. Ooh, yes. Crowbar, finally. I can start actually doing things.
Got a sticky bomb.
Another firebird. Missile drone, sweet. I'm surprised my phone hasn't shut off for just being on with me doing nothing.
Yeah. What, is it not going to standby yet?
Nah. I have it on my stream stuff. So my stream chat and time and viewers and stuff. Drones! Ooh, what's that? Corner bubble? Corner bubble. Darn. Another missile? Yeah. I still want the achievement for opening the secret gate in the zone. But I can never find the buttons. Oh, I found one of them. Sick. Can I stop being thrown around like a ragdoll? Stop it. Stop. Thank you. I nearly died there.
Yeah, please don't.
Okay, so I found one button. Where's the second one?
Ball.
Cool. Going to run. I don't these wisps. Except for this, the only thing you can do to it is just dome them because they're just a head. So the buttons are little circle plates on the ground.
Yeah, I saw.
Okay, cool. I wonder if we could ping them. Thank you.
I finally have some items drop on me. Holy crap.
Mm-hmm.
A gold arbor piece. Oh, is that the shrine?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's the teleporter. Ooh, crowbars. Useful, but not what I'm looking for. I've done a massive loop and still have yet to find this point. Oh god.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm good. I just got 17 things spawned on me.
Yeah.
I just got. If anybody knows that reference, good on you. Ooh, some bleed. I'll take it, thank you.
I have cautious looks.
Yep. Hey, while you're just running around, can you look for those plates?
Buttons. Yeah, I happen to.
Cool.
I genuinely haven't seen another button. Oh yeah, now I remember why I like the Huntress, it's because of the boomerangs. Mm-hmm. Infinite boomerangs.
Yes. There's one other spot I want to search if I can find it. So I've basically searched the entire map.
Yeah.
And if someone in the chat, if there is anybody in the chat, knows where it's at, please let us know.
Yeah, useless item, rusty key.
Doesn't look like it's up here. Darn. There's an angry mob after me. This mob cannot reach me.
Uh-huh.
Nor can I apparently aim to hit them.
Hey. Oh, that's a new aura.
Yeah. Alright.
Wait,
so
was the button near the new aura?
Yes. It was behind a rock.
So it can be behind anything. Great.
Yep.
Sneaky, sneaky.
This isn't the spot I'm looking for, though. Where is it? Wait, I found it! Go stand on the other button.
What, where is it?
The one that's by the new altar.
Alright.
I have to attempt not to die real quick, one sec. Let me know when you're on the button.
Okay. Which rock was it behind?
The one closest to the new altar.
Okay.
Those are dead.
You gone blind?
Go to...
Fine, I'm at the new altar.
Okay. Look down to the right-ish, directly away from the new altar. It's either that rock, or it's that rock. I'm pretty sure it's that rock, though. That one right there.
Nope, I'm not seeing any button.
Okay, well, come stand on this one.
I'll come stand on the one. Yeah, whatever.
Don't mind the enemies, have fun with them.
Oh, that's what it looks like. That's a very small button.
Yep. Okay, so it was actually... Stop it, you stupid wisps. Go away. Are you on the button?
I don't know.
Ancient gate begins to shift. Sweet! We actually opened the gate. Come back over to where I am.
What?
I've been trying to find to open this piece of junk for, I don't know, 8 months of when I've been playing? Yeah.
8 months, what are you?
Yeah, and if you ever do a solo run, you have to do it as engineer.
So you can place a turret on
yep.
one of the buttons.
Or both of the buttons.
Whee! Where am I?
I don't know. Alright, what's this thing? It's just the light.
Ooh, fancy. Oh!
There's two different bosses. Okay. Hey, death do us apart, or death do us part. Which one do you want? Or are they the same?
I got the...
You got Koja's Band, I guess I'll get Runa's. Runa's?
High damage hit. Wait, what does that
mean? Yeah, high damage hits also blast enemy with runic ice. Yours is a fire tornado?
Yep. Oh, cool. Three items. Do that every time. Wait, are the buttons always here?
Yes, but they're in random places, so they're hard to find. You can't just go to the same spot every time.
Well, yeah.
You know the last time we played with this Gooby? That's what he was looking for. Was those buttons.
We couldn't find it.
Yep. He spent 30 minutes searching for it, and that's why we stayed in this level so long.
How long were we in it?
2 hours? For this run?
Yeah, it was between an hour and...
It's 10 minutes. We've only been in this for 30 minutes, dude.
No, I know I went with Gooby.
Oh, that's what I was saying. With Gooby, it was an hour.
Yeah. Yeah, because I got up there, remember, on that bridge.
And I was yeah, it was when we had super speed, because we had gone up there and stuff.
Yep.
Running around at the speed of sound, I finally got an guillotine.
Oh, that's a sick tornado, that.
Mm-hmm. Is that what I think it is? Yes! my one source of good healing. One good source of healing. Something like that. Hey, you got a Mickey Chrysalis. I ain't English.
Is it not
you can fly around, yeah.
Gonna be a true sniper on top of a mountain.
Yeah.
Never mind, the bow has less range than a pistol.
Yep. I love how I can only activate this band if I use my R. Or if I go invis and use my right click. Right, you wanna go activate the teleporter?
Yeah.
And hope that you don't die this time?
I won't die. I have a lot more items this time around.
Okay. Teleporter's
okay. If I do, then I just suck.
Yep.
I'll be fine. I mean, stuff's running better now, so.
Yeah, it is a bit better on this stage than the other one. Another beta plane. You can tell an eye damage her because she turns blue.
Oh, trying to fly with lag, that was a fun.
Yep. None of this is fun. Holy crap, the lag.
Yeah,
you've got beetles behind you.
Yeah, I want that. Another car, just slug. Jeez.
Nice. Remember that you have to keep activating your ability in order to fly. I'm aiming at this, yet it's not hitting because my lag says I'm not aiming at it. If I'm aiming at something point blank.
Alright, the lag
God,
is serious.
God, there's so many enemies! Why are there so many enemies? We've never had this many. No matter how many times we do everything.
Yep. Even with, like, what, 4 Challenge of the Mountains?
Yeah. Well, 4 Challenge of the Mountains means an overload.
Jesus. I've never been this low playing this game.
Mm-hmm, same.
I don't know.
Don't mind me, I'm just in the middle of slaughtering these beta queens.
I see the lag is that bad, right? I was shooting for a good solid 5 seconds. The lag, like the game kicks back in and everything dies. Like I just see massive piles of XP coming towards my face. I'm like, what's going on? Please don't die.
Nah, I'm good. Maybe. I'm on the run. There's so many wisps. We need either gasoline or Will the Wisp. This is horrible. Whee!
Might be open stuff.
Cool. I'm gonna die to these wisps.
Oh, that's a lot of wisps.
Yeah. Well, I just see you murk him. do you have?
That was a boomerang.
That was a boomerang?
Yeah.
Nice. No, you have gasoline. That's what it was.
No. But yeah, I know I had that, but I didn't even shoot.
No, gasoline isn't A on hit. Gasoline's A the moment you kill something, it does explosive damage. The enemy explodes.
But yeah, no, but I didn't shoot, so it's my,
this stupid drone got in my way. Piece of crap. You said you threw your boomerang. Therefore, you killed an enemy. What is this? Silence between two strikes.
What is that?
Become an aspect of lightning.
Oh, have you seen the new items that they've added to this game?
I activated it.
What? Do you know they're adding void items?
Yeah.
That's gonna be interesting. Right, go get your crappy stealth kit.
I activated my item, but it's not doing anything.
Overloading confusion games.
What?
On my screen it says you're overloading.
Oh. Wait, is that what my item does?
Or you just combust a minute.
Do I just have more HP, deal more damage or something? Oh, wait. Whenever I shoot, I drop little electric bulbs. Oh, this would be good for the commando. And I have a massive shield, holy crap.
Yep.
Okay, but I have reduced HP.
You reduce your own HP for shield and...
attack damage. Ukulele. Yes. Some form of AoE.
Hey, another teddy bear.
I kind of want that Vorpal Egg, though. Or, what's it called?
You know what would be fun to stream? COD Zombies. You like zombies?
That game's a bit meh, in my opinion. Yeah, okay.
I mean, I can't say it's meh, right? I got to around 100 something on it.
Nice. Yeah, I played it once before with my uncle and two other friends.
Yeah,
we just kept doing the same level over and over and over again because we couldn't get past it. Because they didn't know what the hell they were doing. Which is the, it was the bus.
Oh, transit. Yeah.
Yeah.
Transit.
The first stage.
Yeah. Meh. Oh. I'm just running into teddy bears at this point.
Nice.
I can't wait to get my new desk. My new desk has like a...
You know what I forgot to check?
What?
So, I just set up my... or fixed my, subscription and follower and donations thing.
Yeah.
I need to check that it's not covering my items right now. Because I have it at the top center. You want to go finish the teleporter event?
Let's
just go stand in the zone. I'm going to jump into the oil pit for a hot sec so I can check.
The oil pit.
Okay, cool. It's not. Yeah, the oil pit is like a somewhat safe zone, but it's hard to get out of if you don't have Poppy's feathers.
Oh,
or a teleport. Yeah. There we go.
Okay, well, I think when we play, we need to try and get the tornado items and stuff. Again, because these are pretty good.
Yeah. Alright, let's finish this event off. Oh, that's right, we can get a relic knife. Squid poly, garbage.
I forgot about that gold portal.
Yeah, same. Wrong button.
So many axes everywhere.
I'm in Finistunned.
So what's this backup thing? Is this the drones?
Hmm? Yeah, that's the spawn drones.
Do I wanna keep... I mean, do I really need flight with the teleport?
No.
Right, well, I'm gonna go get the drones, because they'll help protect me from death.
Finally got that achievement. So happy.
I'm glad you got it for me as well, because I would not have known about it.
Yeah. Yep. I've never found even one of those buttons, no matter how much I searched, and I was like, ah.
They're well hidden.
Yeah.
It's because of the same color as the floor, though, that's why.
Kind of. This looks like rocks. I just never noticed them, I guess.
Oh, wait, what we gotta do here? We gotta kill the two big stone dudes.
Yes. And then we need to kill everything here. Get enough money to activate those towers. Don't activate them all until we're prepared to fight in Rally Knight. Which he spawns after activating, I think, four towers. But he's invincible at that time.
Right, well, I know where I'm going.
And
I'm
remember going to watch out for the Elder Lemurians. Because they're a yep. huge problem. There are chests on this map, if you find them. There's two, one over there, and one over there.
Chrono bobble.
Yeah. My music stopped because I don't have it looping. I need to fix that.
Oh wait, your place is only about an hour in it.
Hour and a half, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, yeah, Aaron. Alright, I'm gonna stand up here for a second while I fix my music.
How did you get up there?
I crawled up the side chain. Go, cool, music's fixed.
I kinda jumped up that. Ready.
What is that item there? That's something fun.
I'll grab this thing.
Screw you, Elder Lemurian. What now?
I forgot I had drones.
Yep.
Do you want the fungi or?
Nah, go ahead and grab it. I know there's one more chest. Where is it? Can I come out to these rings? Nope. Damn.
They're not underwater anywhere.
So there's a few in the water. Is that it, or is that a corpse? That's a corpse.
Found it, I think.
Yeah. Oh, is that the one I already opened? It looks like that's the one I already opened. Oh, nice. I'm being launched around.
Oh, your shield's nearly gone. So did you decrease your health permanently?
It's not permanent, it's as long as I have it. So if you open up the if you hold tab and look at my item slot, my equipment slot.
What, become an aspect of lightning. That's all it says.
Yep. That's all it says, but what it does is it reduces my max HP, gives me a overloading shield. Alright, you ready to kill a Rally Knight?
Yep.
Cool. You see these towers?
Yeah, go and activate them.
Yep.
Oh, he's right.
You need to activate. Yeah. You need to activate all of them. I'm stuck on something. What the hell? What was I stuck on?
Is that one more, or...?
Yeah, there's one more. It's over
Where
here.
Got it.
Oh. Oh. Shoot the crap out of it.
Yeah, I guess I forgot I have 8 boots.
There we go.
What the hell?
Alright.
Do we go? Wait. Where?
Two items should have spawned. Where's the second one? I mean, they don't stack, but... Well, oh, you already got it. Okay.
It was in a dead body, so...
Yep.
It blended in with a yellow Lingmarian body. That's why I didn't see it.
Yeah.
Now we can just infinitely spawn the bloody...
Yep. Right, let's get going. Do you want to obliterate yourself, or do you want to,
I want to obliterate myself. I want to get that achievement over and done with.
Okay. And then we need to go to stage, like, 15 or something.
Stage 15, we're on stage 3.
Yep. We can start going through it now, if you want.
Yeah.
Because we're already on the second hardest. Imps try teleporting and backstabbing me. Me goes into this and backstabs them. More crowbars. What I need is a recycling machine. If you spot one, please let me know.
I don't know what I summoned. Imp Overlord, so that's fun.
Oh. Good luck.
Yep. Whoa, they do a lot of damage. Holy crap.
Get to running.
I run.
I think I took some of their aggro. Oh yeah, I took their aggro. They are angry with me. A lot of things are angry with me.
Oh, it's getting laggy again.
I died.
Oh.
Note, don't ever run... I love how my chat just says wrecked. Don't ever run face first at an imp overlord. They start doing multi-slashes and, not nice.
Right, where's this bloody portal? Did you find it?
Nope. That was an imp teleporting to you. Ooh, Warhorn, nice. Wait, is it a second box? What? A red item! What'd you get? What'd you get? Tesla coil! Let's go!
Oh, shit. Teddy bear, save me!
My teddies didn't save me. There's a war banner to your left.
Oh, there we go.
Another item drop behind you.
How the hell did you hear that? Oh, hello.
There's a little ping that chimes. You're dead.
Oh!
Yikes! Those freaking imp overlords are nasty.
Oh well, we got an achievement. Oh, the item will now randomly appear in runs.
Yeah. Nice. That was the last item I actually needed for my stuff. I think I had that, but I don't know.
Right, I think I'm gonna be up. Because it's 11.
How much did you do? Yeah, near the same amount of kills. I had way more damage.
You only have 200k more.
Yeah, but if you look at minion damage dealt and most damage dealt. I took way more damage than you. Oof. Can I just do that? Yeah, I can. Somehow I had more items collected. I think you had more items than me. Interesting.
Alright, that's me done.
Okay. Ah, shoot. I also need to fix this. Control V. There we go. Yay, I fixed my stuff. Alright, I'm a deaf end so I can do my outro and stuff. Okay. Well, this has been Risk of Rain with Nath. If you have enjoyed, please follow, and if you're on YouTube or watch this on YouTube, likes, favorites, subscribes, all that helps out. Hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in the next one.